The only way to translate science is to invest in it and build companies around scientific discoveries. When I make decisions in the startup, I always think through the whole process of what is the business implication of what I'm doing. Core was fundamental in teaching me the business aspect of what's needed to translate research.